I still got in a matter of a minute or so, you will see the lead cyclist leading the 2008 Panthers Ironman champion home. He's getting close. Come on, Paul McCrae. 1, 2, 3. Ah, now we're talking. Yes, and what a fantastic list of sponsors we do have, ladies and gentlemen. A big thank you to the Port Macquarie Hastings Council, of course, New South Wales Government and Events, New South Wales Tourism, the Blue 70 Wet Sleeps, thank you, of course, Gatorade, the best sports drink on the market. How about ASICS, the best running shoe you can buy? And ladies and gentlemen, the helicopter tells you exactly where Patrick Bernay is. He's about to hit Phillip Street Bridge. He's on his way on a bridge. And also a big thank you to Avani Shimano, our bike lift sponsors here. And you know what? He can hear you! Now just before we call him home, man, I've got a report from Tim Krause out on the course. Tim Burkle is only 55 seconds behind Luke McKenzie, so watch out, there's a possibility we're going to see a Port Macquarie man in fourth place. Looking at the country, back of the country comfort right now, any moment, you will see Patrick Bernay from New Caledonia. And Paul McQuarrie, let's bring him on home.
Come on, Patrick! I see him! He's just coming up the street, about ready to make the turn. He's on the sidewalk. 34 years old out of New Caledonia. This will be his third win in Australia in the past 12 months. Top 10 finisher at the World Championship in Hawaii. He'll be taking home $10,000 in U.S. prize money. And he'll have another coveted crown on his head as a champion here in Australia. Ironman Australia champion from New Caledonia, everybody. Here he comes. Look at this. He's loving it. High five in the crowd. We hope he sees his mother right here. Patrick Bernay, you did it. Patrick. There he goes. There's a kiss from mom. champion, Patrick Brunet! Yes, sir! Unbelievable day! 8 hours, 31 minutes, 33 seconds from New Caledonia, Patrick Brunet! What a great day by this champion. We're going to have a talk with him right here, everybody. All right, John, shut the music down. Patrick, what a tremendous day you had today, coming from behind and chasing everybody down on the run.
Yes, of course, it was a very long day because I was alone all the time. I swim the second lap alone, and on the bike I was alone, always alone. And I tried to... not to be too far from the first man. And when I started to run, I know I was only 5 minutes behind, and I was very confident with my marathon. So I ran I ran fast for the two first lap, and finally, with all the people who encouraged me, it was fantastic, and I'm very happy for that third victory in Australia.
Isn't this one of the best crowds in the world right here, Patrick? Huh? This is almost, you've won three times in Australia now in 12 months. It's almost like Australia is your second home country.
Yes, of course, now I'm an Australian citizen, I think. And I want to thank you, Mike, aussi, and say birthday, because it's your birthday. It was happy birthday to you, because I heard it on the pasta. So it's a marvelous day for me and for you too, and for my family and my wife who is not here, and my son. I'm very happy for all those people and everyone who is behind me always the time and who believe in me. And I want to thank everybody, and also the organization and Dallas O'Brien, Kim Phillips, and everybody who invite me this year. And it was a marvelous day like last year and in Busselton. So
You've got your father out there on the course still, Guy.
Yes, I met him. He had two laps to go. And he was happy too. It was so marvelous day, and my mother too.
Are you going to wait here for your dad?
Yes, of course I will wait under the tent, and until it will be perhaps 6 o'clock. I don't know.
That's right. You can go take a shower, have a meal, come back, and bring dad in. Patrick Brunet, everybody, your champion here in Australia.
Yeah, the second 5 kilo.
What a performance once again from the defending champion, as Mike said, three times an Ironman champion in Australia. Let's get that music pumping, let's get that party atmosphere cranked up for Macquarie.